Hey, what's going on, guys? The Horror Man back with some mail. This package arrived today from my buddy Turi, known here on YouTube as T-Money86. I recently won first prize in his 500 subscriber contest, and this is what I won. No, not just the box, there's something inside. But before I open it, please be sure to subscribe to Turi if you haven't already. I will leave his channel link in the description box below. I'm sure most of you have already subscribed to T-Money86, but just in case, the link will be there. And now I'm going to open it up and show you guys what I won. There are two new Scream Factory Collector's Editions in here that I am happy to add to my collection. First up, we have Urban Legend. Again, this is the Scream Factory Collector's Edition. I am super excited to have this one. I do own this movie on DVD, but I've been dying to get this Scream Factory release. If you guys watched my collection update video yesterday, then you might remember I picked up Urban Legend's Final Cut from Scream Factory. And that's why, because I knew this was coming. I really, really wanted this one, and I even told Turi that had I not won his contest, I was probably just going to order it from Amazon, because I had my mind set on it, along with this other Scream Factory Collector's Edition, Sleepwalkers. First of all, I just have to say, I absolutely love this newly commissioned artwork. I mean, look at that cover. Sleepwalkers was written by Stephen King directly for the screen, and oddly enough, I do not own any edition of this film. I actually used to own the DVD, but it's the one DVD that I let someone borrow years ago, and it got returned to me very badly damaged. Yes, I'm one of those people now who doesn't let anyone borrow my DVDs or Blu-rays for that reason. It sort of scarred me, I guess. I mean, when I say bad, the disc was just completely scratched, and it was brand new when I gave it to them, and it got returned to me as if they ran it over with their lawnmower. Not only that, but the plastic sleeve, if you will, of the DVD case, you know, where the insert goes in, was completely torn off. I have no idea what they did to it. It's almost as if they thought it was still wrapped up in, you know, the sealed plastic when you would buy it at a store and they were trying to rip it open instead of just simply opening the case. Strange story, I know. It really happened, though. I really don't understand how people can damage things so easily. It was a family friend at the time, and I didn't have the heart to say no when they asked to watch the movie. But it taught me a valuable lesson. Sometimes sharing is scaring. As in scaring me to never allow anyone to borrow my movies again. But that no longer matters, because now I have this beautiful Blu-ray Collector's Edition from Scream Factory. So there they are, my first prize rewards for winning T-Money86's 500 subscriber contest. Once again, if you guys for some reason have not yet subscribed to Turi, I will leave his channel link in the description box below. He is one of my absolute favorite YouTubers, a great friend, and he has pickup videos almost every day. It's pretty amazing. You're going to want to check out his channel. And I want to say thank you to you, Turi. Thanks so much for the opportunity, thanks for hosting this contest, and congratulations again on 500 subscribers. So that's it for now, guys. Do you own either of these editions? If so, what do you think of them? Comment below and let me know. Thanks for watching.